What's up everyone, it's Loadstar here, and we're doing part 6 of my Jak and Daxter The Precursor's Legacy. And we're going to be doing the swamp level. I can't remember what it is called at all. So I'll see once I get there, but yeah. It looks like we're going to get all the scout flights for this town area as well. So that's one power cell left for Rock Village, and that's to trade 120 orbs, which I do not have. The Boggy Swamp, okay. I remember this place. Ah yes, Yellow Eco.
You can shoot fireballs when you're powered up with Yellow Eco.
Basically. You can jump on these and swing. Are all these crates filled with it? Yep. Alright. Try and hit these before continuing. See? They're just annoying. Oh man. Try and get these for got another scout fly. Is that all that was here? Is that one scout fly? Get rid of those, they're like rat homes. They spawn out of them continuously. You need, I think, here we go.
Did you see?
Sweet, that's 50 power cells now. So I only managed to get that one. Oops. There we go. Alright, let's continue on. I always felt like this level was pretty meh, to be honest. It's not my least favourite, but it's still pretty meh. Yeah. We're almost dead too, so we're gonna need to do something about that. Gotta do that whole bit again. That's that bit. Oh, we're gonna need that yellow echo again. Oh, wait, no, there's something there. Go this way, because I don't think there is. You can't go the other way. Alright, we're gonna need some more yellow echo. Now we're gonna need blue echo. Is there somewhere? Oh, it's not there. Another one. Sweet, it's only hanging on by a couple more.
That dirigible's barely hanging on. Let's find the last tether.
Oh, Oh man. Hooray. That's him down, that's you down. Oh, look, here's a familiar face. Oh man, I thought I couldn't get that one then. Oh, ah. Just as I saw them, so. Oh, we're getting a lot of precursor orbs too. A lot to trade. And there's all of them. Oh, she's very sensitive. I just don't want to, like, attack and then fall off the edge. Alright.
Good work! Aren't you guys happy you saved our little Flut-Flut friend? She may come in handy again sometime. Now,
oh, I'm sure she will. Sure she will come in handy. Come on. There you go. Oh, that I did not mean to do. Oh man, I knew that was gonna happen. Perfect timing.
Howdy, friends. Enjoying my beautiful swamp? I own these here parts. Everything that doesn't sink into the mud, that is.
Judging by the smell, I'd wager your bathtub sank in the mud long ago.
What's a bathtub? Anyway, I got bigger problems now. Seems some nasty lurker varmints are grousing about, snatching everything they can get their grubby little paws on, and scaring away my pet hip hog, Farley. He's been missing for nigh on to a coon's age. I've been putting out his favorite snack, but those ornery swamp rats keep stealing them. If you could keep those pesky critters away long enough, I just know Farley will smell them vittles and come back. Will you help me out?
I'll Good. Give it a shot.
Those rats will be back any time. Shoot all them rats. Keep them from eating at least one of them snacks.
Oh, okay. I wonder if I can, look up.
Nice.
they're going everywhere. Are you the last one? No? No, he was not. Ah, this time to get higher in numbers.
You sure know how to shoot. Thanks a heap for the help.
I passed it only just. There were so many close calls on that one. Oh, that's all the scout flies of the swamp. Did I miss one over there? Well, I don't know if I should go back and have a look. Well, this is might where this might be where it leads to. Be very careful not to. Oh, I thought I had one health left. Just got another to gamble. Oh, that's that one gone. Did I get? Yeah, looks like it. There we go, that's that thing gone. That hideous looking thing.
Good work, Jack. Your uncle would be proud. That was a giant arm from a precursor robot. I've never seen one in such good condition. I can't imagine what lurkers wanted with it, but we...
Oh, I didn't get to hear what he had left to say. And that's it. Yeah, those were those precursor orbs up there. That's right, so we got all the power cells, now we just need the precursor orbs, and we're just looking for 6 more. We need that yellow echo way over here, thought we did. Oh, come on. I So now we just need 3 more. And there we go. That is the swamp done. So, that's that. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. So yeah, thanks and goodbye.